Rusty, thank you. Tonight, a mother desperately fighting to get her son out of a military prison.
Last February, a military tribunal sent Edmund soldier Lieutenant Michael Behenna to prison for his role in the death of an Iraqi detainee. New tonight, Eyewitness News 5's Linda Mata spoke to Behenna's mother. She joins us now live. Linda?
Jessica, this Thursday, Vicky Behenna will travel to Virginia for her son's clemency or leniency hearing. She's hoping that she can act as a voice for First Lieutenant Michael Behenna because she doesn't feel like he's had one yet.
Michael Behenna is 26 years old. He was raised in Edmond, and to his mother, he's a good kid.
Michael's not a danger to anybody.
To the Army, he's a first lieutenant who was serving in Iraq and is accused of killing an Al-Qaeda member while he was detained.
I've got to continue to speak out about what happened and until Michael's released.
We haven't heard from Michael since he was convicted last year, then sentenced to 25 years in prison for the murder.
The news first broke that Michael, you know, shot a detainee. I'm like, oh my God.
However, his mom, Vicky Behenna, also an attorney, is speaking on his behalf. She has done so publicly and will speak on Thursday in front of a board that could reduce his sentence or even grant him a new trial.
Have you had to kind of have a conversation with yourself, though, and say you've got to play mom now, not attorney, and vice versa?
Well, I try to stay in my lawyer mode. I'm much better as an advocate for Michael right now than I am just being a mom and being upset about what's happened to him.
At this hearing, Vicky will only have 10 minutes to speak for her son. It's not much time, but she's hoping it will be enough to save Michael from serving his time behind bars.
The hearing is in Arlington, Virginia. Vicky Behenna is not representing her son. He has an attorney, but she will be there to support him. Reporting live, I'm Linda Mott, Eyewitness News 5.
Linda, thank you. And Lieutenant Behenna's attorney is appealing his case on the grounds that the government withheld an expert witness who could have cleared Behenna of murder.